Dear seniors,
thank you all for being amazing leaders and helping us have an amazing track season.
But thank you for all of your hard work and your dedication and your help to all the underclassmen.
I want to say thank you to all of you as a whole for making this such a wonderful year. I had so much fun coaching all of you.
I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to miss you a lot this next year.
I am so happy that you guys got a season this year, because each and every single one of you deserves the best.
First, I want to thank Carrie for always driving me around. Since freshman year, Carrie has driven me everywhere I've needed a ride, and I'm so grateful for my personal Uber.
I just wanted to say thank you so much for being one of our biggest pushers. It's a good thing. On and off the track, it means so much to all of us.
Carrie, I can't say enough about your determination and grit through your injury. You showed up to practice every day and still just wanted to better yourself in any way you could. So I really admire that.
I had absolutely no idea who you were until you randomly decided to start talking to me my freshman year during track. And I was like, who the heck is this girl? Why is she talking to me? I've never seen her before in my life.
She gives such great advice, and she's been like a big sister to me at DSHA.
But thank the Lord that you decided to start talking to me, because you are now one of my greatest friends, and I can't imagine my life without you.
Carrie's just always there, and she's so supportive and making sure that everyone is welcome on the team.
Cassie, I feel so blessed that I was able to run with you my first season of track.
Your dedication to the track team has been second to none.
Cassie, you have taught me how to be curious. I remember your freshman year, you asked me how tall specifically the hurdles were. And I was like, girl, go ask a hurdle coach. I have no idea. Still haven't looked that up, but you taught me how to ask good questions.
Cassie, the dedication and heart that you have poured into this sport inspires me every day.
As a runner, you always push yourself to be the best you can be. Your spirit never ceases to impress me.
GM, you are literally so funny. Your energy and your humor are unmatchable.
You will always be known as GM Shields.
GM, you know this. You've taught me patience.
GM, you always make everything so happy, and your spirit makes everything better 24/7, and I appreciate it, and your future is going to be amazing.
I love Michaela because she's focused and works hard, but she's also one of the kindest people I've ever met.
Your startings are insane, so good. Always get out there super fast.
Michaela, you have such a positive attitude and personality and outlook on life, and it was so much fun getting to coach you and just having you be a part of our jumps crew, because I think your personality was contagious.
Shout out to Michaela Hughes for being the biggest hype man. We really appreciate it.
I watch you in practice all the time, and you are always trying to see how you can improve in every aspect of track and field, and it's really inspiring to see.
She has the biggest heart. She never fails to make me smile. She's real and genuine, and she has been a wonderful role model for me as I've gotten to know her more and more.
Emily Capper, also known as Kip, you are one of the most supportive people on this team, and we're really going to miss having that.
You are literally one of the kindest people I have ever met.
I've only known you for a couple months, but it seems like 4 years.
One season on the track team is clearly not enough. You should have been out all 4 years, but that's a different discussion to be had.
It's been not only amazing having you as a basketball teammate, but now a track teammate, and we all love having you. We all have so much fun with you.
Emily, you are so determined and motivated, and I loved running the 4x4 relay with you.
You have put in so much hard work, and your grit and dedication in just one season is really inspiring to see.
You also like killed it on the track this year, and I really admire your courage to come out and try something new your senior year.
Hey Emily, thank you for your work in track this year. You made a very welcoming experience, and you gave me a lot of advice and help during pole vault, which I really appreciated.
As a captain, you stepped up in your leadership role. It was great to see you running the captain's practices at the beginning of the season.
Thanks for always driving me around places and chit-chatting with me. It's been fun getting to know you.
I also like to give a special thanks to Emily Sinclair for helping me to learn to love pole vaulting and for always helping me improve. Also for always willing to give me a ride to practice.
It was awesome to see you share all of your veteran knowledge about how pole vaulting works, especially for those young vaulters who had never done it before. It really meant a lot to all of us to have you there.
Thanks for being such a great teammate in both track and tennis, and just a great role model in life.
Her seemingly never-ending archive of stories and her support of Rosebud Thorne have brought laughter and energy to countless friends.
I absolutely loved your dedication to the vlogs this year. I found it so funny every time you would ask me if I was filming a vlog or if I would take videos of you doing random things to put in the vlog. It always put a really big smile on my face.
I'm gonna miss watching you kill it in the 2 mile, and I'm gonna miss you so much next year, but I will be visiting you in Tennessee, so watch out.
Tia, thank you for everything you've done for me this year. You're so amazing, and I will miss you tons next year.
During my freshman year, Tia and I roomed and ran together at State, which was so fun. And I will never forget when she, whom we referred to as Frozone, stepped on my spike and ripped it during practice.
So Tia is just one of the happiest, most genuine, caring, kindest people I've ever met.
Your dedication is unlike anything I've ever seen before. To manage work and track at the same time, and to be on the track team, even if it was only for part of the season, just shows how much you love this team.
I would say I'm gonna miss annoying her by talking about her ice cream class at Cornell 24/7, but I think I'll continue to inquire about that as the years go on, and I do expect, Tia, that you ship me ice cream, please and thanks.
Gracie, you taught me how hard work really pays off.
I think that you are such a big role model, not only for me, but for a lot of people on this team. You work so, so hard at practice, and it really shows in the meets.
So glad you joined us on our distance squad. Transitioning over from sprints 3/4 of the way through your sophomore season, you have become an outstanding 800 runner.
I saw you working in and out of the weight room in the off season. Your dedication is beyond anyone else I've ever met. So thank you for all your hard work, Gracie.
Haley, I'm gonna miss you so much too. You did a lot for the team, the pole vaults, long distance, you know.
Haley, you did such a great job this year. And I could see that at every practice you just wanted to see what can I do better.
I also like to thank Haley Wolf for also helping me to learn and love pole vaulting, and for overall just being a great teammate and always being super supportive and super kind.
Callie, you are one of the strongest, most amazing people I know.
You've always been such a role model to me since freshman year, and I always look forward to seeing you because your smile always makes my day so much better.
I know you are gonna do such amazing things in college, and I am going to miss you so, so much.
Even though you were injured most of the season, you kept showing up to practice and meets and showed the team what it was like to really be truly dedicated.
The last 4 years have just flown by. You have become the leader of our track distance crew.
Sophie, you are one of the most humble people I've ever met. You have such a talent and gift, and you are so encouraging of me.
I'd like to give a special thanks to Sophie Scott for always being a great leader of the distance crew and for always pushing us to do our best.
And as always, you have to finish this, Sophie. You have to finish this.
Catherine Lagore is the kindest person ever. You are so fun, and you made every workout we had very exciting, even when we were in a lot of pain.
Catherine Lagore, I've had so much fun practicing with you this season. From my very first day all the way to the end of the season, you have been so welcoming and so kind to everyone, especially me. And you treat everybody with so much respect, and you are such a kind soul, and I just love being around you.
You are so funny. We can always count on you to crack a good joke.
Thanks for all the amazing carpools, the awesome playlists you have, and the amazing conversations.
I wish there was some way that I could make you stay in Wisconsin, but I can't. So you're just gonna have to come visit, like, every week.
You all are such amazing people and have added so much to the team this year. Thank you.
And I want to especially say a big thank you to my seniors, Callie and Tia, and the girls who have actually hurdled in the past, like Haley and Cassie. I've enjoyed coaching each and every one of you guys.
I'm so blessed to have gotten to have two seasons with you amazing women.
You guys rock. I am so grateful to know each and every one of you. I know that you have good things ahead of you, great things ahead of you, and always come back and visit. Please, 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 please.
I love all of you guys, and you will be greatly missed next track season.
Thank you, seniors.
Thank you, seniors.
Thank you, seniors.
Thank you, seniors. We love you.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you, seniors.
We love you, seniors.